And when was law making conversion to Christianity made easier? Christianity was promoted by the colonial powers, and they believed that it was a superior religion, and we need to enlighten the people with this. So, when was the law making conversion to Christianity made easier? 1810, 1815, 1850, or 1855? The answer is 1850.